Hello guys, welcome to the channel, welcome to another video. Hello buddies out there, how are you all doing? Hopefully you're doing fine. Today we are going to be checking out another cover by Yuju. A lot of Yuju covers, solos, OST in the last few weeks, but I'm all down for it because Yuju is an amazing vocalist, period. And this time, it's actually quite recent. I think it was released yesterday of me recording this. Yeah, it was probably yesterday that this was released. And it's a cover of BTS's Dynamite. Fair point. I haven't actually checked out Dynamite up until now. But yeah, let me know if I should actually do a video on that maybe as well. I don't know how many BTS armies are actually under you guys, so maybe you guys would like to like me to check that out. Two more things before we begin. First of all, if you want to help me out growing and growing this community, maybe consider leaving down a comment for the algorithm. It helps to get my videos pushed out, and also consider subbing so you don't miss any further uploads. And the second thing is I've opened a community Discord for those guys of you that haven't yet heard about it. I've posted it on my Twitter and as a community post. I've opened a Discord server where all of you guys can chat with each other. There's a lot of lovely people on there already from many different fandoms, so you can chat to anyone about your favorite K-pop group there, if you will. Yeah, but with that out of the way, guys, let's give some space, let's listen to our beautiful Yuju when she's covering Dynamite. I heard though that the song is all English, right? This voice puts you instantly in a good mood. Sounds funky. Damn. The thing is, I keep repeating myself whenever I listen to her, but she's just beautiful vocalist. And she actually is constantly smiling. She's really having fun while recording this. That line is really, really catchy. So good. Ah. Song sounds really, really good. I might definitely want to check that out if you guys are into that. The way she just goes up in her tone there. Oh, and it keeps on going up even further here. This is a bop, definitely, yeah. She's just incredible. Wait, a little ending pose there. That was sweet. A little snap. She just ends the video with a snap. Oh, this girl, definitely. Oh, she's incredible. Is there anything else coming or just, yeah, just the outro? My God. Yuju never disappoints. Just never disappoints. This girl is on her A game. She is on her A game when it comes to covering stuff. Yeah, I should definitely check out Dynamite of BTS as well, because just to be up to date and have a reference on how she maybe like worked stuff around the song, maybe made it her own in a special way. That's something that I'm always like looking in for when songs are getting covered, because you're not, most of the time you're not trying to recreate the song, but you're trying to make it something of, you want to try and make it a version that's your own in a way. Even though you're just covering the song, you're still trying to like make it something that's you. And I could bet on it that Yuju probably did that here, because Yuju is such talented, well-rounded vocalist. We've seen it in other covers, which I actually also like, Downtown Baby. I haven't checked out the original too as well. I just listened to her Downtown Baby. But yeah, whenever she covers stuff, I'm all for it. Also, guys, someone provided me an actual really, really detailed list on all the OSTs that the other GFRIEND members did. So that's another thing that I'll be checking out soon. In terms of next videos, you guys might let me down, might want to let me down, no, down in the comments. My God, my English today is kind of all over the place. Should we check out some B-sides next? And if so, maybe provide some that I should check out. Or should we do some OSTs? Or is there anything other GFRIEND related that you want to see? Because I'm always looking for more content of them. I'm not going to stop checking them out. Definitely not. I love these girls really, really much. And want to see more of them. Okay, guys. With that being said, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Stay safe. Send you a lot of love. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye, buddies.